Hello everyone, Yanis here from Aroimak Channel. I just want to give you an update. As you have noticed, the last 2 weeks there have been no uploads of videos or any no comments I was able to upload, but no videos and no posts. And the reason is that I had received a block strike, second strike from this platform, so I was blocked. I'm still blocked, I think, until today or tomorrow. From uploading any videos. The reason is that, as they claim, there have been violations of the policies of the channel. Actually, all the three, first it was a warning, and then the other two, the first time I had it was blocked for 1 week, and now for 2 weeks, it was due to a medical misinformation, as it was called, as you can see here. Of course. Okay, the first time in the warning, I made an appeal, but of course nothing. It was not accepted, so I decided to not to lose time. Appeal rejected, and the other two I did not even bother to spend time. I don't have the time for this. When I know that, okay, they will not take in consideration the reality and the fact that I present. So the workaround on that, what I have done, and this is what I want to share with you as well, besides informing you why there was no updates, is that I created a second channel, a backup channel, which I called again Aroimak 2 this time, where I start uploading the videos since then. And I would like to ask you, if you want, to subscribe as well in this channel, Aroimak 2, because what I thought as a workaround is to upload first over there the Tony's shows, and then wait for a couple of months until I will upload them as well in the main channel. I don't want to risk to receive a third strike. When I had the first warning, it was for a video, not that a video that was not uploaded just now, because sometimes the second strike I received it, I think within 30 minutes after I have uploaded, and and then I thought to make the channel, but the first warning, it was 2 months backward, so they went back, and it was not something that was said in the video. But actually, their bots, they went through the links. You know, I put all the links that Tony is uploading or he's sharing. I have my blog page, and I have a link in my description where you can go to the blog page. And then you can, see again the video, but as well to check the links that he's sharing. So they warned me because of misinformation, medical misinformation that was existing in one of these links. So imagine their bots, they are going as well to the external links and they're searching what other links are existing over there. So they're going quite, let's say, deep inside. And that was the first warning. The other two, it was for a content that was mentioned in the video itself. So what I thought is, okay, I'm creating this backup channel, Aroimak 2. I'm start uploading here the videos. If I will receive a strike or a warning, it will be at least on the second channel, so I will know which video is risky. And if it will pass 2 or 2.5 months, 3 months, and there is no strike or no warning, then I will copy that video back in the main channel. So the new Tony shows, they will become in the main channel, my Aroimak, the one that you are watching now, within a delay of 8 to 10 weeks. Just to avoid the risk of having permanent closure of the channel. It is interesting that the show that it received the second strike, I tried to upload it as well here without any comments, without any link, just to see. As well, I changed, I did some editing to avoid some words, let's say, but as soon and I changed the thumbnail picture. And as soon as I uploaded on this backup channel, it was my first video, within 10 seconds, again, I got a warning. So I have received even a warning on this backup channel, but at least not a strike. For that reason, ask you if you want to have an updated contact of Tony as soon as within a few days after his podcast. Please subscribe in this channel and you will get a notification from this. And after a few months, I will upload the same show, Tony Show, in this channel, Aroi Mac. This channel, of course, I want to keep it open. It has so much information inside. And I will start making some of my own videos. It's not that many in frequency, but yes, as you know, I make from time to time some videos. And I had created a survey, and I sent it to all my newsletter subscribers if they want to have some information how to make a simple pulse generator. There were two questions. If they want to have a basic information or some information and what points to pay attention when they choosing their or they want to make their own pulse generator, the simple one. And the second question was if they want to have a more detailed information, but in a form of a webinar, it will be a paid webinar. The survey that the results of the survey, okay, the majority, all actually, they want to have the information. So I will make a video like that. And more than 80%, at least the last time that I checked, it was positive to have as well to pay for more details. So I will create this video. And it will be uploaded in this channel, the main channel, Aroi Mac. And as well, I have some other updates. Also, whenever I upload now a video in the second channel, in Aroi Mac 2, I will post in this, the main, my main channel, Aroi Mac. I will post as well a very short video, probably with a thumbnail and a very short note informing you that a new Tony Show has been uploaded and the link to that video, either to the channel directly or to the blog page, maybe, or both. although, as I mentioned, the link to the blog page, where are all the links that Tony is showing during each of his presentations, probably I will give you only the link to the website, blog.iyannis.com, not to the specific video. And then you will go to check and click on each video to find the links. Because if I will put directly the link to the show, the specific show, then maybe again the bots of the platform here, they will start going and they check each individual link. But if you go to the main page, there's just, you know, blocks, thumbnails of the of its post, so it will be more difficult to go through and try to find the information. Not that they cannot do it, depends the program that they will have, but I will put only the URL of the blog page, blog site, the blog.iyannis.com, and then from there you will scroll down and you will find always the latest podcast is on the first. Okay, so you go through that. Also, I will give you a short video here, notification that a new Tony Show has been uploaded in the channel Aroi Mac 2. I will give this video, I will upload this video in Aroi Mac channel, this channel that you are watching right now. And in the description, I will have the link to go to listen to this the show and the URL of my blog site where I put all the posts, all the links. But I will give only the URL of the site. I will not give the URL of the post because this is what caused the first problem, the first warning. They went to the URL of the post and then they check the links in that post and then they say, okay, medical misinformation. So in order to avoid this problem, yes, I know it will be one more extra click for you, and maybe two, but I don't know any other way that we can, let's say, shield the channel and avoid the third strike, because as you know, the information that is given here, it's alternative and not very popular from what the mainstream wants to promote. So if you have any other idea, please share with me. Share with me. And with a group, I mean everybody, all of us here. Okay, so this channel will stay active with some of my videos and then with a delay on his videos. I have as well a channel, as you know, in BitChute, but I'm facing over there problems uploading the videos. It's not, there's no censorship from the platform, but for whatever reason, the AI is giving me problems. There are videos that they never upload it. It takes all the process and then processing for 3-4 days and never uploading. Other videos, they may be uploaded within 2 hours. Some, they never be uploaded with exactly the same process. So this is, I think it's a problem with the, caused by the AI, the artificial intelligence, with this with this content. I cannot explain it any different. Why, let's say, one video that I will upload now, it will take forever, and another one, the next moment, it will take only 2 hours, let's say. Just, let's say, to keep the flow of the information and the important information that Tony is sharing with us, please subscribe in this channel, Aroi Makdou, and you will get put the notification button, so, you know, bell, notification bell, so you get the notification whenever it's coming. As you know, it's coming a few days after the original show, and in order to have always the updated version, and after a few months these videos they will be moved as well in the main channel, if they will be get the label of safe from the platform. Okay, I trust you are all doing well. Just wanted to inform you about the reason of the delay and the workaround that I have thought about it. If there's any other way, yes, maybe you can as well share it in the comments, and I will explore these options as well, that it will benefit everybody. So take good care and see you in the next video. Have a good day.